You gotta learn all the secrets of the trade. The way to a man's heart is through his stomach.
Boy, you're making me hungry.
Well, Miss Kay, I have to tell you that I love your book, Miss Kay's Duck Commander Kitchen. And as I was looking through this book, I was looking at all these mouth-watering recipes, and I was like, I have to be a part of her family so I can eat like this every day.
Oh, well, you may not want to eat like this every day. I told somebody, they said, well, am I going to lose weight if I eat that? I said, most definitely not. But think about this. There's plenty of recipe books out there for people who want to lose weight. This is for special occasions and special times and good stuff and just Southern home cooking.
Southern home cooking. And you know what else really quick that I like about the book is that you showcase your family in it. You've got your grandkids in it. Phil is in it.
Oh, yeah. You know what? Without that, I wouldn't have wanted the cookbook. It's got to show who we
are.
Not just the food and not just the recipes.
It was well done.
I love it because you just become part of our family by looking at it.
And I felt like I was.
Like people who see me, they said, I feel like I know you. And I said, maybe it's because I'm in your house every week in your living room. And one family said, and in my bedroom. I said, oh, it's no telling where we are.
So, Miss Kay, tell us, what do we have here? What are you going to teach me how to cook?
I am going to teach you how to make homemade mac and cheese.
Ooh, I love macaroni and cheese. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I have the water boiling bar. The raw, I just used the large jumbo. I got jumbo.
Okay.
Yes, I did. But what you want to do in making your look, this is what you don't want to do. You don't want to turn one burner on and your pot's up here and it's back there, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to put the butter that we have to melt.
And is that a cup of butter or? So after you get your noodles boiling and your butter is melting, mm-hmm. What comes next?
That would be, we want to season and mm-hmm. Hand me that flour.
This is all-purpose flour.
That's the flour. Now, this is really important because you want to get this mixed really good because you can't just, see, that would just be a big fat blob mess.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like my first gravy I made, actually.
Are you your most creative self when you're cooking?
You know, everybody has a comfort zone. Phil's is that recliner over there, if you'd like to know.
Yeah.
Mine is in the kitchen cooking. I love it. I'm comfortable. I feel confident. I feel like I can do anything from mm-hmm. this kitchen.
Now, Miss Kay, I've got a question for you. Do you use any low-fat ingredients?
I have before.
You have?
Yeah, that's what I was going to tell anybody. They can sub in things like that. That's fine. I just went with the old grandma type, that's the real thing.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, you can always put in the lighter versions.
Because some cooks would say that that would be a sin to use anything low fat.
Well, look, my grandmother would say that. Like me, to butter is butter. And it's gonna change the taste if you go to margarine. But they have a lot of lighter butters now. You know what I'm talking about, mm-hmm. that you can use. Now, you've been trying all day to get that cheese in
here. I sure have. Can you tell us what type of cheese this is?
Monterey Jack.
Just Monterey Jack. Mm-hmm. And this is the shredded, and already shredded.
Well, okay, but here's the secret.
If Phil
was doing this, he'd be grading the cheese off the, you know, it's got to be old-timey, not.
Uh-huh.
But I know a lot of women are working, and they don't have
and
time
so
to grade
convenient.
Their cheese. This is convenient.
And it melts just the same.
Yes, but if you've got a feel in your house, then mm-hmm. just get out the kind and grate it and, mm-hmm. you know, be content or tell him to grate it. Okay, now here we go.
Now, let me ask you a question. It's interesting that you did not blend this through the noodles. You just laid it right on top.
That's what I do, but you can blend it if you'd like to do it.
Okay.
I've just always done it on top.
Okay.
This in the oven? Put this right in this oven.
How long are we going to cook it for?
And, you know, you could do that for 10 minutes, according to how hot your oven is.
And then after it's all baked and gooey and cheesy...
You dive in.
We dive in.
You just dive in. You went for the middle and I went for the side.
You like more of the crunchy cheese.
Mmm. Man.
Mmm.
It's good, isn't it? Delicious.
Very good, Miss Kay.
Oh, there's some of my most all-time favorite thing is a duck wrap.
Mm-hmm.
So many people, I don't like duck. I don't like luck. Well, there's a lot of ways that maybe you would not like duck. Mm-hmm. But I'm going to tell you something. Don't judge that you don't like a duck till you try duck wrap. Mm-hmm. Because so much of that, people have eaten that before and absolutely thought they were eating a piece of steak.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't wait to try it. And I love the recipe in the cookbook. So you put a little bit of cream cheese inside mm-hmm. of it?
A little bit or a lot. I personally like a lot. And the jalapeno pepper. Mm-hmm. The flavor is delicious. And then it tops it all off with the bacon.
With the bacon. And how long does it...
And it has the charcoal, you know, the smoky flavor.
Mm-hmm. How long does it take to bake this?
Maybe 20 minutes. It doesn't take long. Because that's just a little piece of meat. You, mm-hmm.
you want to try this?
Mmm.
Mmm. Mm.
Isn't that good?
Love it.
I had to take a little bite, but I'm telling you, I'm going back quickly.
All the textures and the flavors.
Mm. And then it just top it all mm-hmm. off with it. I don't know who discovered that really, but it is so good.
It does taste like a steak, Miss Kay.
Uh-huh. No ducky flavor there. None.
Wow. Well, your family's so blessed and so spoiled.
I know that. And so happy, 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 right?
Happy, happy, happy.
Mm-hmm. Well, we know where all good things come from.
We do.
And hopefully we can just let that light keep shining mm-hmm. through everything we do, through our books, through our TV show, through our music, just everything.
Thank you, Miss Kay.
Thank you. You are the best. The very best.
Thank you.